This is a video showing how to create a calculation within SparkVue. So I've previously collected a run of data using an absolute pressure sensor that's connected to a syringe that I then compress and then record the pressure at each of the different volume levels. Next, I've generated a graph of absolute pressure versus the volume. So as the volume of the syringe is decreased, you can see the increase in pressure. To investigate Boyle's law, it is best to perform an inverse calculation on the volume readings. So we'll do that by clicking on the cross tools at the bottom of the page. I'll then select the calculated data button. Once I've done that, I'll place my cursor in the field at the top of the screen, and I'm going to name this the variable name that I wish to use. So in this case, I'm going to name this INVVOL for inverse volume. And then from the keyboard, either a separate keyboard or on the on-screen keyboard, type in the equal sign. And then I will then type in 1 divided by, and then go down to measurements down at the bottom of the screen. Since I've manually entered in my volume measurements, I'll need to click on User Entered, and then go down and select Volume. While I'm still on this line, I'll go down and select the Properties button so that I can assign the proper units to this calculation. On the Units line here, I'll select the keyboard on the right-hand side, and then I'll double-click, and then type in ML-1 to show that I'm using the inverse of the volume in milliliters. I'll click on OK, and then OK again, and then I'm done with my calculation, so I'll click Done on the keyboard, and then OK at the bottom right-hand side. So in order to change this graph, I'm going to select my horizontal axis, and instead of displaying volume, I'm going to instead click on that, and then select on the measurement for where volume is, and instead I'm going to click on User Entered Data, and then go down to the inverse volume, and then click OK. So you can see here that I have linearized my data, so then I can apply this linear fit, or this line rather, to help derive Boyle's law.